Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to mention everyone without mentioning their name on Discord. So let's get straight into the video. So first of all, you guys, if you are watching this video, you can just scroll down and you will find a text in the description, okay? In the description of this video, and you will see something like that. Let me show you. So you will see a text like that, okay? So you have to select all the text, right? So I will just put this with a bracket so that you can easily copy that and notice that. So you have to copy that text, entire text. And what you need to do next is you have to go to Discord, and here you can see, let's suppose you want to mention everyone, and you can see in the general option you have to paste entire thing you have just copied, and here you can see your message here. So you have to just remove all that, you know. Okay, and you have to write whatever you want to write to them or everyone else. You can write here, like simply if I share my YouTube link or anything else. Okay, you can share anything else right here. So I'm just texting hello guys, okay, and simply enter. And here you can see that I've mentioned everyone else without, you can see, no one will be able to see that I have just mentioned them. So that's how you have to do it, and that's how you can mention everyone else without you know, showing their at everyone name. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.